must forget our Caribbean ways of life. And we let the climate, a culture we left behind. When North America was a dream, it was everything it seems. Today we neglect the value that the grandmother died for. When Caribbean children today behaving in such a dreadful, but if we teach them the values we learn, how we strive to get the things we earn, our Caribbean life was fine, and the good things we left behind. So you tell them about the days Mama used to flog you. You must tell them he didn't mean, he didn't love you. Tell them all the things that we did endure, how some of us really grew up warm. Yes, the family was stronger as ever. Tell them the police was just a friend, and guns was never on our mind. Teach them, my friend, maybe we could change their minds. Yes, I see it today, our children gone the wrong way. But to you I ask, what is the contribution today? Every time you have an explanation, when your children involved in crime, and you want to tell me, it is just the signs of time. But that same child in the Caribbean, he was more decent, tell me I'm wrong. Now before you school them, they could just call them one. School uniform were worn with pride and grace. Today their pants cannot stay on their waist. I just want to understand, where have all Caribbean values gone? So if you tell them about the days Mama used to flog you, you must tell them it didn't mean she didn't love you. Tell them all the things that we did endure, how some of us really grew up warm. Yes, the family was stronger as ever. Tell them the police was just a friend, and guns was never on our mind. Teach them that trend, maybe we could change their minds. I must emphasize, now that I do realize, no matter where